All right, here's some ridiculous comments made by Jets coach Noel. Listen to what he says about Jim Slater. He's got a broken left hand. He suffered it at the game in Toronto with Toronto the other night. And just listen to what he says. This is ridiculous.
Leading some to speculate he has a broken hand.
Is that what you guys are reporting? You're entitled to do whatever you'd like.
What the Jets? Yeah, okay, they're trying to be just like John Tortorella. Gee, who are the Jets going to play tomorrow night?
With no goals.
The Rangers, yeah. Hey, Tortorella's in town. Way to go, Noel. You're not even close.